Skyline, this is their warm-up round. This one doesn't count for the judging. A good opportunity for the drivers to just psych each other out a little bit, see what is going on. That's the Driftworks team at all. Please give a big cheer as he comes down the hill. This is looking really, really fast for Ben Frank-Smith from Bourne. And down the hill they come, Danny Owls chasing nice and hard right on the inside. Oh, Pete Barber chasing down, diving down again, same right in the car. Every move. Mistake there, just couldn't quite get it out. Okay then, here they are for their warm-up run. That's Mark Looney and Scott Armstrong. Mark Looney just looks dominant. It is run so far, so it's all going to finish. What happens? Oh, and Kieran Cameron trying to... Oh no, a big, big mistake from Kieran Cameron. Straighten the car up there, trying to recover, but that's going to be a substantial mistake. Massive gap between the guys that just generating now, and Scott Armstrong. A little bit of a wobble coming from the car, but no! So then coming in, Kieran Cameron taking the lead, taking quite a shallow angle of drift, but Paul Smith matching that, no problem at all. Oh, Paul Smith doing his best to keep the speed down and avoid the crash. Now let's see what happens. Scott Armstrong comes down the hill, makes his transition. Mark Looney sensibly keeping a little bit of distance because Scott has been a bit unpredictable, but a little bit of a mistake coming in there. Mark Looney coming down the hill, that's Paul Smith in the red and white. They're coming down the hill, plenty of speed. Two cars, I think Declan